Scooby-Doo. That's my pal. Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Good evening, race fans. We're covering the Grand Prix time trials. And Mr. Osborne, sponsor of the race, is here to describe the action for us.
Yes, the first driver to attempt to qualify will be Carl Conover in car 49. And here he comes. Oh, no. The Phantom Racer is back. He's after another victim. Only the Phantom emerged from the fog. Conover's car 49 has disappeared.
Wow, listen to this. The legend of the Phantom Racer has become a reality at the Grand Prix time trials.
Phantom Racer?
Let's see, Fred.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Scooby, no one eats an ice cream sundae with a straw.
Scooby-Doo-Doo.
Phantom made a race car and its driver vanish in the fog.
That's nothing. Like, watch me make this moat vanish.
Take a look at this creep.
Jeepers.
That's the Phantom?
That's right. And we are going to the racetrack and find out more about him. Come on.
Like, I was afraid you were going to say that, Fred.
Me too.
What is known about the Phantom Racer, Mr. Osborne?
Very little, Velma. A Grand Prix driver went off a cliff in the fog many years ago. The legend is that his ghost prowls these roads in a Phantom race car, seeking vengeance on all race drivers.
Zoinks!
Well, I'm not going to be his next victim, Osborne. I'm pulling out of this race.
No Phantom is going to scare me off.
Right, you can count on me, Mr. Osborne.
Me too.
Thank you, man. If I have to cancel this race, I'm afraid I'll be ruined.
Don't worry, Mr. Osborne.
We'll solve this mystery for you.
Zoinks! It's the Phantom!
That's not the Phantom. It's the missing driver, Conover.
Jeepers, that driver looked like he came back from the dead.
He looked worse than dead. Like, I wonder what the Phantom did to him.
Yeah.
We'll never know. He couldn't remember a thing about what happened.
He's lucky. Like, I wish I couldn't.
We're approaching the fog belt, gang, so keep your eyes peeled for clues.
Hold it, Fred. I see something.
Tire tracks.